All right, welcome everybody, welcome to the show. I know my voice is a little bit echoey. It's just the place where I'm at and I don't have a spare mic. So anyway, Andy.
How are you today, then?
Yeah, all right.
Where are you today?
I'm in Vendée.
The Vendée. Lovely.
Hold on, I'm getting in some kind of echo here. Yeah, that's fine. All right. So just because it's appearing on my Twitch, so it repeats what I say. Anyways, yes, I'm in the Vendée. Is it clear now? Everything good on your side? Can you hear me?
Can you're a little bit quiet.
Okay, let me just make that a little bit louder. Audio settings. Is that better?
Yeah, it's okay.
All right. Okay. It's a very quiet room. It's a bit echoey because there's a tall ceiling here. We're in the countryside here, so it's a kind of an old barn.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. So yeah. All right. Okay, so shall we start with some music whilst everybody joins? And just go from there. Here we go. You check the Twitch thing because I haven't had time to look at it.
Will do. Will do.
Yeah, here we go. And as usual, we like the Rennets here. So I will play the Rennets. Here we go. How was your week, Andy?
Well, my week was interesting. I've been quite busy. I was in the garden yesterday. It's an absolutely gorgeous day today. If you, where are you now? If you look out, there we go, look. Blue skies. Nice. Gorgeous blue skies. And the weather is improving, which is good. And
you're getting the sun we had yesterday because the wind was southerly. So you're getting that beautiful sky you saw yesterday in my picture.
Well, I got to say, the weather is gorgeous. I was out in the garden yesterday, pottering around, and it was absolutely lovely. Yeah, it's great.
Right.
It's nice to right.
Let's see. Wait just a second. Okay. Right. Absolutely stunning weather yesterday after a so week with the beautiful sunshine. I had to wear a hat and sunglasses. It was so strong. It was a bit unusual because usually you have westerlies and we have like wind coming over the land. So really? Very cold. Right, but now it's gray, so you have gray weather on the way, unfortunately, and it's getting colder again. So, oh. Yeah, but it was good today. I had a yes, I had a good time on the beach here in Western France,
Yeah, I
and
saw the pics. Lovely.
had a sitting in a cafe, and we shared a pancake in type, as you do. And no, the weather's absolutely stunning. So I think I'm going to start with this song while we get set up. And this is a song from one of my great saxophone players I know, and not very famous, very big in rhythm and blues, all the way from LA. And that's Jack McVie. And this is one of his first recordings. And this is called Sax Appeal. And I hope you enjoy this. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, I got the wrong track. Called F minor boogie. Not completely wrong. So here we go. This is F minor boogie, Jack McVie, 1944. I think, yeah, this is good song. Did you like that? Oh, hey, mate, you're on mute.
I can hear some sound in the background.
Yeah, there was something with my twitchy twitch. No, hold on, I'm just trying to go to see the conversation. But oh God, why do they make life so complicated?
Yeah, I wonder when these things will become much more automated, so me and you can't completely mess it up every time we do it. 106 shows, and we still can't get it right.
I know, isn't it terrible, everybody? Oh, oh my God.
That's 106 weeks we've been doing this,
Yes.
plus all the ones that we didn't do it. Imagine
That's
that.
what
More
didn't
than 2 years worth of shows now.
Yeah, indeed.
And here we are. So we've got some news, haven't we?
What news is that?
We're going to Athens Rhythm Hop.
Oh, come on, don't tell everybody, they'll just be upset.
Ah, okay. You didn't hear that. We're unhappy. We're miserable.
No,
can't go anywhere.
I just feel sorry, you know, like everybody's stuck at home. And
yeah.
I don't know, it seems a little bit difficult. So
Very much so. Very much so. Hong Kong, what a mess at the moment.
Indeed. So I'm trying to see the screen on this Twitch, but it doesn't show me.
Well, I've been out buying records.
Yeah, I know you have.
Yeah, I've been buying records. And I bought this very nice album. here we go. And it's superb. We've got some great tunes on this. So I lined up.
Oh my God, yeah, that is like insanely good.
Say that again.
It's insanely good as a year for Duke Ellington.
Oh yeah. Yeah, 41 to 42. It's quite nice. Yeah. It's a dual language liner notes. So it's written in French and English.
Jazz series.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a really nice album. And I thought I'd play as a tune from that. I'll need to just set up my thingy wingy for a second. If I switch my microphone on, then this is either going to work or it's not going to work.
Be careful with the volume that's all with that one, but yours worked well. Sorry.
So let's see how it goes with all hope and enthusiasm.
Andy is obviously playing from his vinyl record, which is a sitting vinyl player. He has a Panasonic. Is it JVC or Panasonic?
JVC, yeah. Yeah.
See, an automate. It's quite cool because you never get to scratch your records, but it's difficult to place the needle down.
Correct. That's the problem. Yes. So, especially on some of these microgroove albums where they're very close together.
Yes.
But it can replay as well. So let's see how this goes. Give it a go. Here we go.
Here we go. Okay, no, we're not getting anything, Andy. Hello, Andy.
No sound.
No.
What happened then?
Oh, I don't know. Did you get clear sound from your side?
No. Did you hear anything?
I did, but it was...
all crackly.
All crackly, yes. Are you clean the needle?
The needle's clean. Hang on. Let's have another go. How disappointing. Well, I wonder why that is. While I'm trying to sort that out.
You play a song. Here we go.
I had another one lined up just in case, which was very appropriate for the day.
Yes, indeed. I was going to say, I knew you were going to
play. Let's have a bit of Ellie. Start off with some Blue Skies, because that's what we all can do.
Yeah,
everybody
in Hong Kong, please look at Blue Skies. There we go.
Here we go.
Blue skies smiling at me, nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song, nothing but blue birds all day long. Never saw the sun shining so bright, never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by, when you're in love, my, how they fly. Blue days, all of them gone, nothing but blue skies from now on.
You can't beat a bit of Ella, can you? Just to get you going in the morning or the afternoon or the evening or any time of the day, any time of the year. And you're on mute.
Oh, I'm not.
Oh, no, I can hear you now. Yes. Oh. I could see your lips were moving, but the sound wasn't coming out.
Okay. Yeah. So, hello to Daphne and Jen down the road in La Hoche. And we all had dinner together last weekend. So with Nicole and Thierry and Mathieu, and it was really nice. So a big hello to Daphne. She's a fantastic young lady.
So how are you, Daphne? Go.
I'm sure she's fine. Okay, next song. So I was listening to some roulette recordings and of Count Basie. And this one is from 1961. And Aretha Franklin came out with this song, It Won't Be Long. And this is, I think it's Joe Williams, but it's none of the discography is particularly clear, or it's John Hendricks, I don't know, but this is Count Basie. And I think this is a good one. I really, really like this one. And it's called It Won't Be Long. Here we go.
Begging down on my knees, I warning you and haunting you and trying hard to please. I know there's other fellas breaking all the rules, crying for you, sighing for you, being awful fools. And it won't be long, No, no, baby, wanna be long. Oh, baby, don't wanna be long. You'll have me that way. The other day I went to see a psychiatrist. He said if I was loving you, I ought to resist. He pointed out a story of a good friend of mine. They put him in the bunkhouse for drinking too much wine. And he wanna be long. No, no, baby, wanna be long. Oh, baby, don't wanna be long. You'll have me that way. That I need is the kind that you got. I'll buy you anything you want, a big Cadillac, if you don't put some guy in front and me in the back. And it won't be long. No, no, baby, won't be long. Oh, baby, it won't be long. You'll have me that way. I said it won't be long. No, no, baby, wanna be long. Baby, be long. Baby, wanna be long. Oh, baby, be long. Baby, wanna be long. No, baby, don't wanna be long. You have me that way.
And I think it is Joe Williams, but not, none of the discography is very, very clear. So yeah, I thought that was rather a good song. Swinging though, swinging, seriously. Yeah, nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, that was Andy, a cracker.
I can't hear you because you seem to be muted for some reason, even though it doesn't say mute. Maybe
mute?
Oh, no, it's okay.
I can't be on mute. It's hard to silence me.
Indeed it is.
Well,
right.
I've had another go. I've unplugged everything. I've plugged everything back in. The only next thing to do, as all good IT blokes would tell you, is turn it off and turn it back on again. But so far, so good. So I'm rather hoping that we can be listening to... Rocks in My Bed, but you never know. So if I just share the screen, and then I turn the microphone on, cross your fingers, cross your toes, hold your ears and don't blow your nose. Here we go. Right, here we go, we're off. Thank you.
Wow.
Nothing did you like to that? Say there. The quality was good, was it?
You're coming over. I can't hear you.
I don't know why. I am here.
All right. I can hear you now. All right.
Yeah. I did you like the sound quality?
Oh, yes. That you can see when it's mastered for records rather than for digital. There's a big difference between the two. Yeah. The middle range of the music. There's a lot of the stuff we listen to now, which is digitized. Maybe it was digitized 10, 15 years ago. So it lost a lot. Yes. You know, unless it's digitized recently, that's why Mosaic is really good. So, yeah. Oh, my God, Duke Ellington, nothing to say there. Oof, that was, I think you enjoyed that. I did.
Oh, I think this is a great album. Actually, this, you know, I usually troll the charity shops. As you know, in fact, we did a bit of trolling last the other week, didn't we, together in Chester and in Congleton. But I decided just to go online and have a look at Discogs. And I actually was looking for an Eddie Cochran album.
Right.
And then the guy sort of said, well, I was below the minimum purchase for getting the free postage. So then I started looking for some Duke. And this came up, and I thought, oh, that's quite nice, that.
No and regrets.
It is. No regrets. Je ne regrette rien, as they say.
Je ne regrette rien.
Yes, indeed. It's a whole, it's an Edith, this album is an Edith Piaf.
All right. So I'm going to play something a little bit earlier than even that. And this is... this is called Riding on a Blue Note, which I think is a great track. So just stick to some Duke Ellington, I think.
Right.
And yeah, let me see.
Well, while you're doing that, I also bought Big Jim.
Now, yes. Yes, I saw that. I was like, no way. And so much information. I didn't have time to read the pictures you sent me, but Big Jim Turner.
This is a real nice album. Well, it's an early album of his. So we'll talk about this, and I'll have to get it out and line up a tune, and then we'll take it from there, because it'll take me a minute just to wind up the old the thingy wingy. We're not in a rush, though.
We're not in a rush. So let me play on with the next track, and the next track is Writing on a Blue Note. Here we go. We'll be right back. indeed, yes. And I hope you enjoyed that. Stop. So that's Riding on a Blue Note. There are many versions of this, and I think it can be very good. Right. So something's not working.
Something's not working?
My charger.
Oh dear. Are you running out of juice?
It looks like it. But I want to check something first.
It sounds like you're going through a period of turmoil here.
Indeed, I am. I'm trying to work what works from what doesn't. I'm not sure if it's Clark or it's the. All right. What are you going to play then?
Right. What am I going to play? Well, I'll just share the screen. And I mean, there's so much information on these liner notes that. I mean, it's like reading a book, you know. And this album comes from Big Joe Turner's National Sessions. So it's the Roots of Rock and Roll, Volume 2. Have No Fear, Big Joe Turner is here. And it's all of his national recordings. So they're quite early, but...
Is it with Pete Johnson then?
Yeah.
Right.
So just a moment, let me see, because... Right, side one, Frankie Newton on trumpet, Don Byas on the tenor sax, Pete Johnson on piano, Leonard Ware on guitar, Al Hall on bass, Doc West on drums. Recorded in New York on February the 2nd, 1945.
Still right, doing
that. So they were still in the war then, weren't they, of course, you know?
Yes.
In the second, in the West and the East.
Correct.
So, cross your fingers, cross your toes. Let's hope it goes okay. I do hope it plays nicely because it was a lovely tune.
Thank you. joy.
All right, sorry, I was making some noise.
Well, really? No, I couldn't hear any noise. All
right, thanks, Andy. Oh, so.
A little bit crackly, that one, but yeah, it's a nice tune.
Nice tune. Okay. Right, my next track. Maybe you stop sharing.
Oh, beg pardon.
Right, let me share the screen. Here we go. So I'm going to play Pete Johnson again on the piano. And this is with Harry James. And this is called Home James.
Ooh.
So here we go. Enjoy. Did you like that?
Yeah. Yeah, it feels quite light, doesn't it? You know, light and jumpy.
Yeah. So this is Harry James playing with Pete Johnson. So Pete Johnson and Harry James have a few duets, and he recorded under a false name, of course, because it wasn't appropriate for him to record with an African-American, so
yeah.
in the mid-30s. So anyway. All right.
Nice.
My computer.
The weather's so incredibly nice. The thing about the UK is that the weather's so variable. And,
right.
You know, that when you get a nice day, people think, wonder why do British always talk about the weather? It's because it changes by the hour. So if you get a nice day, a whole day of nice weather, it's glorious.
Right. Yes, indeed.
And that kind of makes up for the dreary miserableness of winter's day, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, no, not too bad weather here, so, yeah.
Yeah, well, you're just at that parallel where the weather of France goes from the north to the south, and it kind of changes around Nantes, doesn't it? So,
yeah, correct.
Where you are, it's ideal, isn't it? You know, it's just...
It's the second sunniest part of France, apparently.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I caught a little bit of a sunstroke the day before yesterday, just walking around in Nantes.
Yeah. Well, there's no pollution, is there? I mean, in theory, you can get sunburn in Hong Kong, but in reality, it's quite hard to get sunburn in Hong Kong because there's so much pollution.
True.
Quite easy for me to get sunburn, of course. That's why I used to go everywhere with an umbrella, rain or shine.
Yeah. Sunburned anywhere, as far as I remember.
Oh yeah, I mean, I'm the whitest person I know. Actually, I thought I was the whitest person that I knew of until I met Lou. and Lou is the color of milk. You know, she makes me look positively tanned.
Indeed, she probably does.
We were comparing notes on sunburn and things. I remember when we had one of our junk trips, and she won hands down, which is amazing.
Really?
Isn't that something? You know, I mean, I'm so white. So if I sit against a white wall, you can't see where the wall starts and my skin begins. You know.
Oh, true.
You ever got red blood? Anyway. I thought we'd go back to electric for a while, and I'd lined this up. This is the Duke and the Brute. I quite like this tune. It's a Ben Webster tune. And, enjoy. So powerful that, you know.
The Duke and the Brute. All right.
And what are the rest of, what are your plans now? How long are you going to stay in France for?
Next week, I mean, a couple of days, I'll be in London.
Mm.
And From then, I have some business trips to do in March, sort of mid-March, and I might even have to go to the Middle East in mid-March. And then after that, nothing really is planned. Should be in London for a bit. And then, yeah, wait for the, then go to in May, early May, join you and Paulo.
And Lexi.
And Lexi, and yes. So we're
and I'm rather to... hoping that Hayley will come too.
Yes.
Sorry?
Yeah, I hope so too. Yeah, I'm going to ask people in London who's going.
Mm. I asked Velka, Patrick's, are they married now? Patrick's wife. So I asked her, oh, why didn't you? Well, I think so. Maybe I'm wrong. Anyway, I asked her, I said to her, oh, why don't you and Pat come to Athens? We can have a reunion. And then she wrote back to me, yeah, I'm trying to get Hayley come too.
All right.
I was like, yes. That'd be so nice. Yeah.
Correct.
Athens is a beautiful city, so.
Yeah, you know it well, apparently.
Reasonably well. Aesthetically, it's not so good, but historically, it's particularly interesting for me. So I like history, you know. I've always liked history. And I think we had this discussion before, didn't we? That, you also like history, don't you? So it's a very interesting place to be. Yeah.
Anyway, right. So my next track is from Duke Ellington, since we played something from Duke Ellington before. And this is one of the great. This is. Oh, I got the wrong version. Ah. Oh, I wanted to play Things That Ain't What They Used To Be. And I think this is very appropriate for Hong Kong. I have to say to all our friends in Hong Kong, Gaiao, keep strong. Don't worry, it will just pass. Everybody else has done it in other places.
Oh, yeah.
So, a big plus to everybody who's working in the hospitals and everything. So take all very good care of yourselves. That's all I wanted to say. It's a difficult time for everybody.
Well, things have only just started to open up here, of course, you know. I mean,
yeah.
Wasn't that long ago that we were in a similar situation to how Hong Kong is now. So it's...
All right. So, well, I'll cheer you up. Let's play this song. And this is Things Ain't Used to Be, and this is Duke Ellington live in Paris, and I think this is one of my favorite versions of it. There are many versions. Here we go.
We have lost sound. Oh, we lost Philippe. Yeah, it's okay. Do you want to restart?
Yeah, I'm going to restart. I'm trying to see what happened with the internet.
Yeah, okay.
Tiffoodle-yack, orang-tang-ti-tatty. Gonna tell you about the jumping jive. Jim Jim jump the jumping jive. Cat's gonna beat out the smell of jive. Beat it out on the male side. Shalimar, Swanee Shore. Let me dig that jive once more. Boy.
Right on down to
oh, boy.
Gotta dig a
now, can't you hear those hep cats call?
Yeah.
Come on, boys, let's have a ball.
The jim, jim, jump is the jumping jive.
Makes you dig your jive on the mellow side.